copper mines in the Congo, quartz on the one side, and if when you turn it around, you have calcite on the other side. The tiny blue flecks on the calcite are tiny shatterkites. Let's zoom in and give you a closer look. There we go. That's getting too dark again. This is more like it. It's again too dark. This one doesn't want to zoom. Bad lighting, perhaps. I really struggle with some of the white minerals to photograph them. And then, of course, on the outside you have a crust of quartz, and then you have the calcite with your tiny, tiny shatterkites on the other side. There we go. Look, it is a lot lighter than what you see in the picture. What's the pattern in that calcite there? Tiny little shatterkites going on the calcites. And of course the quartz on the other side. Of course the quartz, not of course the quartz.